This kid tested weird basketball hacks to see if they work. And he started off by dunking with balloons on his back, which increased his vertical by 50. Then he put on glizzy goggles, which not only made him shoot like Stephen Curry, but shoot 10 times better than Stephen Curry. Then he taped the Domino's pizza box to a wall as a basketball hoop, which, other than vandalize the wall like a criminal, didn't do anything to make him any better than the Wolverine.